one of the top picks for me for choosing University of Louisville was that it had a lot of research areas which I'm interested in to pursue.
Industrial engineering is basically interdisciplinary. So whatever you are doing is based on math, but you are looking for its application in other disciplines, in healthcare, in energy, in transportation, in supply chain, logistics.
I actually have a healthcare background. As long as you have the interest, it's not really difficult for you to switch to IE, and I would say it's really interesting.
In the industrial engineering PhD program, we have three focus areas: operations research and data analytics area, we have the human factors and economics area, and we have the advanced manufacturing area.
Human factors engineering focuses on the design of a system with the human in mind. My research in particular, I get exposure to all these different disciplines. You got the tech side, engineering and psychology, and it just kind of broadens your horizons.
The Center for Human Systems Engineering is focused on designing and improving systems for the benefit of humans.
I'm from mechanical background, so for me, additive manufacturing is more close to me. AMIST is Additive Manufacturing Institute for Science and Technology. It's one of the great institutes for additive manufacturing in the United States.
LODI stands for Logistics and Distribution Institute. We are mainly focusing on operations research and machine learning and data science.
I like the city. It's a great combination of the city view and the nature view.
I've lived in Louisville my whole life. It's well located to other places. It's got cool stuff in the city. And I know we get a lot of international students.
I have a great experience knowing different people from different kinds of the world, from Bangladesh, from America, from Europe.
I'm from Nepal.
I am from Iran.
I'm from Nigeria.
I'm originally from China.
I'm from Sri Lanka.
The faculty over here are very friendly. If I have any questions, I can just directly reach out to anyone in the department.
It's a very friendly or supportive academic community, I would say.
That's one of the biggest plus points for me, because being an international student, we can feel strange, but it wasn't the case. We feel like family here. That's the best part of it.